Shot clock at 5. Iverson. Iverson was stopped by Sprewell, still able to recover to get the shot off and hit.
He turned his ankle that time, his left ankle.
Like Iverson came away hobbling.
Yeah, he banged his knee and Spree turned his ankle. White's Iverson called it truth because of the crossover right there. You see Spree stepped on his foot. And that's the most prevalent sprained ankle in the league when you step on someone's foot.
2 years ago, Iverson led the NBA in scoring, averaged 26.8.